It's connected with the liberal values in this way, and it represents that in future, when we all achieved human rights, we need to think about the right of the robots and their free will. And this is a sight into the future for me, and it represents two scientists who are working with a robot and putting conscious in it. So making it conscious, it will have more freedom and more responsibilities as well. And also we'll have the free will to do something and to take decisions. And it's really abstract, but right now in maybe more of the half of the earth, human rights are also abstract and they vary in different perspectives. This is the connection between the robots that we have here and the future, and the liberal values like human rights, and in future, let's hope, robot rights. Like, let's hope that it means that we already, all people in the world, will have our human rights, equal human rights for everyone.